Hi guys, this is just a video, no, this is not really a, happy video, this is just a, like, talking video about a really bad thing that happened in Paris. Maybe a lot of you guys don't know what happened, but I'm going to talk about it. Please leave a like to be respectful, and no, it's not about me, it's not about something that happened with me, but it's about something happened in Paris. So yeah, let's, talk about it, I guess. Alright, what actually happened is there were placed bombs in Paris, and they all exploded. 7 bombs exploded in Paris. And 127, if I'm right, died thanks to the bombs. And yeah. They say the car was from Belgium, or however you say that. So, yeah, I don't know. It's just, yeah. I don't know, but they say, they think, it was from ISIS. Yeah, ISIS. And France think that, yeah, that it means war. But I live pretty close to France, so, yeah, I don't feel really secure. And, yeah, I don't know, it's just, I live in the Netherlands, and France is just 2 lands away from me. And I saw on Facebook, everyone is doing hashtag pray Paris or something. I don't know, pray France or something. I have no idea what they said again, but it's spreading all over Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, everywhere. Every social media you see, even Snapchat. But it actually happened yesterday, so yeah. You know what, no one's gonna watch this video or like this video, so I guess I'm going to end this video off here. Yeah, so I'm sorry this is a not good video. It was a really bad video and stupid video, I know, but I'm still going to upload it to YouTube. Well, I don't know, maybe. Maybe I'll upload it to YouTube. So, yeah. Goodbye, I guess.